It's kind of like an experience, like, because they had the experience, so we want to get the experience to know what it feels like to, like, help other kids and, like, inspire them and know, like, where the older kids and we're moving to 11. It kind of helps them because we were once in their position as well.
No one mentor is left to do things by themselves. Like, everything is done as a group. And if there's any difficulties, we're free to just ask each other.
If you've got an idea, it's listened to, it's understood, catered for different ways, but, like, and everyone's involved in it. I was receiving benefits, I was learning them character traits. It gets you to understand that as a mentor, you've got to show them character traits that we're trying to teach the children. It's like, it gives you that chance to be a role model. Make sure that you feel included, everyone gets, you enjoy yourself, you're getting to be able to enjoy yourself as a mentor there and then come together to get to know each other more.